We'll do some rapid questions now.
Okay.
So brace yourself.
Yeah.
One film that you saw and you thought, wow, I would have liked to be a part of it.
Gully Boy or anything Zoya Akhtar. I love Zoya
anything
Akhtar.
Anything Zoya Akhtar. Right. And if you're not an actor, what would you be?
Either director or something business related.
Wow. You would like to be a director someday?
I went to study direction.
Right. So a Bollywood film, you would direct a commercial, masala, you would direct a...
I'll probably be more artsy, you know, more alternative movies.
Right. Could you tell me...
Direction-wise.
2-3 favorite actresses and 2-3 favorite actors in any order?
Okay, so favorite actresses would be Alia Bhatt, Priyanka Chopra and Kareena Kapoor. And favorite actors would be Kartik Aaryan, Aishwan Khurana and Ranveer Singh and Varun Dhawan.
Right. Well, I know I'm deviating from this, but what is it that all you youngsters love about Alia? Alia, when we ask this question, Alia is always on the top of the list. Yeah. What is it about her?
She's wonderful. She's a great actor, incredibly talented. And there's this charm to her. There's this charm that you can keep watching her.
Since you mentioned 3 of your favorite actors and actresses, also directors would be a right thing to ask who you want to work with.
Zoya Akhtar, Karan Johar, Anurag Kashyap, Imtiaz Ali, Rohit Shetty, Shakun Batra, Shujit Sarkar. I can go on and on.
Basically, you're naming all the directors.
Because I want to do different types of work also. You know, I don't want to do like one genre only.
I was watching your interviews where you said you're in touch with most of your exes. Has anyone's attitude changed after you became an actor?
Some of them message a little extra now. But that's a lot of people. A lot of people come out of, hiding and they're like, oh, hi, congrats, happy for you. Cool.
Good. Enjoy that.
I like it.
Right. On a day when you're in a mood to take pictures or you really feel I'm looking great, how many pictures of yourself would you take? Be it selfies or your friends would click?
I've become very bad at taking photos. I used to be very good at this, you know, taking my phone out, taking photos, people taking photos of me.
What happened?
I don't know. I stopped enjoying it.
People click your pictures. Maybe that's why.
Yeah, no. And also like now, so like, you know, I have an outfit, then a photographer comes, takes the photos and, you know, but that's work related.
That's work related.
I'm saying personally, if I'm looking good one day, I wouldn't really take a photo. And if people are taking photos of me, I'd be like, keep your phone away. No, let's focus on, let's have fun. Let's do something. It's my biggest pet peeve. I'm like doing, like my mother, she takes non-stop photos. I'm like, live in the moment. Keep your phone away. And don't want to smile.
She's living in the moment. She wants to enjoy
that. All my photos with her are like, my face is like that. I'm like, mama, can we just do this?
Oh, sweet.
Non-stop.
Right. One social media platform that you really enjoy now.
I mean, out of the lot, Instagram is my favorite. Yeah.
And how many hours would you spend on Instagram in a day?
Not those many at all. Unless it's work related, like recently, because I've been replying to all, you know, the sweet stuff and liking every thing I can, you know, see or remember to like. And so recently I've been reposting stories.
Yeah.
So recently a lot, because it's work related.